Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make text overlay image in Elementor. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unlink it. So first of all, open your website and open that page where you want to add the image overlay. So after that, click on edit with Elementor. Now click on this plus icon and from here select your structure. So I'm going to select this structure and click on this little settings icon and select page layout Elementor full width, and now click on this icon here and click on this plus icon, style and background type. I'm selecting slideshow and I'm going to upload a image. So the image has been added. Now I'm going to layout, advanced, and I'm going to give some padding here. So that's it, and now I'm going to add an overlay text. So click on this plus icon and I'm going to add a header and I'm typing here. And now let's align this text to center, and I'm going to select this text and going to style, and I'm going to change the color of this text to white color. Okay, now again clicking here and I want to add some text. Going to style and changing the color alignment. Now click on update. I'm going to the final preview. So here you can see, so this is how we can make text overlay image. So if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unlink it. Thanks for watching this video.